when this is going to stand, you want it to be somewhat supported. So I'm going to need the epoxy to glue it to the sink. I'll just use an old bearing because it's quite sturdy. So what I'll need is, I'll put it down, and then if it's there and someone knocks it, it's going to be quite heavy to put it back. Right, so let's get going and I need to sand this one. So now, basic, this on, rope in, full of spurts, and then we're done. Okay, now it's up to the foundation. What I'll do is just mix the epoxy.
Oh,